outfit, left tackle?
It's going good. Getting better every day.
How's Jonah helped you?
A ton. He's a really smart guy, and especially him being at left tackle last year, he's been able to give me tips every day when we're watching film on the field. Yeah.
Have there been any moments like welcome to being the left tackle one at USC in spring? Any tough matchups you've had?
Every day there's we're competing every day. Anthony Lucas, Jamil Muhammad, all of these guys, we're getting each other better. So wins and losses, but we're getting each other better.
For love, Anthony Lucas, what's he doing out there that's so special?
Yeah, he's just an athlete. He can play anywhere on the D-line, and he gets after people, so yeah.
Who else is impressing you on the offensive line besides Jonah? I know he's...
A little bit of everybody. Tobias is playing really good. All the guys in my class, I think we're making huge strides. Alani, Amos, I think we're all getting better every single day.
What was the biggest thing for you to focus on this spring with yourself?
I'd say just the little things, getting my hands inside, physicality. Just all the little things, focusing on the little things. And, yep.
There's obviously some bets on that line already, but just because you're playing up here for the position of left tackle, do you feel the need to be more vocal?
Yeah, a little bit. I'd say just bringing the energy every day. If I'm in that position, just making sure all the guys know that I'm there, I'm ready to go, and yeah.
Coach Riley said that Quentin Joyner's made a lot of progress from a year ago. Just in your words, what have you seen from him?
Oh, Quentin, yeah, he's an athlete. He's made some great plays this spring camp, and yeah, he's doing a great job. He's.
What are you most excited for this Saturday?
Just to put it all on display. We've had 13 practices now, we'll be 14 on Thursday. All that work we've done, just putting it on display for the whole world, so yeah.
What says you about the way Miller's approached this spring, is kind of being a leader for not only the offense, for the whole team?
Yeah, he's been a great leader. Very vocal. When he talks, everybody's listening to him and everybody's following him, so he's done a great job being a leader.
What's the process for you like with the transfer portal being open and Lincoln Riley's talked openly about bringing in more offensive linemen? What's that process like when you might get some more competition here in a couple of weeks?
Yeah, I mean, it's all up to them. They're going to make the best decision. It's not really up to me. I'm going to compete, and we're going to get the best guys we can here and build the best offensive line that we can. So, yeah.
How have your film habits changed since you got to college?
Oh, a ton. I mean, high school, you're just watching it with your coaches every once in a while, maybe just watching the game. But, I mean, here I'm watching practice two or three times, and then I'm watching it with the coaches. And so it's changed a ton. Yeah.
We always hear how cerebral Jonah is. How do you kind of see that? How does that kind of show up?
I don't know. I just say he's just a huge leader. Jonah's just a huge leader. Yeah.
Awesome. Thanks, Elijah.
Yeah. Thank you.